Hi everybody, and happy Friday. 3-day weekend for me, which of course you know I love. We had a really bad storm yesterday. I shot some footage of it. It wasn't as bad as some of the storms that we get snow-wise. It was only about a foot. The roads were cleared pretty fast and everything, but the ice, oh my God. Like some of these streets are, like my street for example, about an inch thick ice sheet across the whole, down the hallway. It's only when you get to the main streets that that the roads are good, that they're even decent, you know? I mean, at all. Everywhere else, all the side streets are all solid ice. But that doesn't stop me. I have a Jeep. I go out anyway. Went to the thrift, found some fun stuff. Have a couple of eBay things to show. Frankie is ready for Valentine's Day with his Valentine glasses. I have my Valentine rings on. Okay, first thing, I got a giftie in the mail from DJ Trish, the one and only DJ Trish. Really great, fun giftie. And people in the vinyl community that know her know that she's really, really sweet and generous. I got, a great note from her. I got one of her DJ Trish buttons, which I love. Look at it. How fun is that? I love it. Perfect. She gave me some great stickers. She knows I love stickers for my music room cabinets and things. So I have here a DJ Trish sticker. Rock, reggae, jazz, oldies. Isn't that awesome? A Discogs sticker. Very fun. 64 to 94, the Beatles. It was 30 years ago today. How fun. I love that. And Playa Bowls. Go Bowl. Go Bowls Deep. I guess it's really fun. It's very tiki. Very, very fun. Okay. She sent me two mixes. Very fun. Her mixes are always good. January 2017 number one is my favorite. It's got great stuff on it. It reads pretty much like one of my Tink's Choice picks. The Monkees, The Rascals, The Klezmatics, who I love. Dropkick Murphys, one of my favorites. The Swingle Singers, Count Basie. Herb Alpert, Khalid, all good stuff. Really fun. And January 2007, number two, has El Martino, The Mills Brothers, Sunrider, The Funkees, Prince and the Revolution. Really fun stuff. The Ventures, of course, The Shondells. Really, really neat. Two new mixes for January of 2017. Very fun. Thank you so much, Trish. That was so fun to come home to. So sweet. All right. First eBay score was this issue of The Bob from the winter 1993 with an article about the Flaming Lips and Lemonhead and The Ramones. Richard Hell is in here. A lot of great stuff. But the reason I wanted this issue was because the Flaming Lips version of Life on Mars in the Flexi Disc was with it. Very fun. Very, very fun. And of course, their version is great because, you know, everything they do is pretty much great. Okay, next we have Amazon. I got some books. I'm waiting for a bunch more. I went book crazy recently on Amazon. I bought The Chelsea Horror Hotel, a novel by Dee Dee Ramone. I'm reading this right now. It is so fun. It's so great. And I can't put it down. I just got it yesterday. I've been reading right through it. I love it. I got Frank Zappa's Negative Dialectic of Poodle Play. This is a big, big, long book about Frank Zappa. This is going to be a good one because this is technical, like from a music standpoint. And his music was very complex. It's gonna be a good one. And I got the portable Henry Rollins. I love Henry. He lives life his own way, just like some of us do. And he knows exactly what he wants. Okay, more eBay. The thing that's playing in the background, brand new, 180 gram, Lorena McKennitt, The Mask in the Mirror. One of my favorite albums of all time. I wore this out on CD when it came out, and now it is on 180 gram vinyl, as is almost every one of Lorena's catalogs. So she's one of my very, very favorites. The Mask in the Mirror, playing in the background, beautiful. And I got this interesting piece. This is a band called The Moog. The album's called Razzmatazz Orpheum. Looks great. There's a song in here that's called This Is Horror, Panic, You Raised a Vampire. Really, really fun. And it's got an interesting cover. The band looks great. It looks like they're definitely in a cemetery. Having a picnic in the cemetery. Looks really fun. Oops. Really looking forward to that. That was eBay and the stuff. Other things. Now I'm gonna go into, do you know what I don't have? A beer. I totally forgot to get one. I bought this, what do you call it? It was called Zombie Ranger. By the New Belgium Brewery, but it's too strong. Too strong for me. It's an IPA, but it's so strong. It's like 9% alcohol by volume. Just too much for me. So I had to stop and get something different because that was too strong for me. All right, today in the thrift, I got, let me go get one. I'll be right back. Cheers, everybody. Budgie's right over there, right in front of me, playing with his little hamburger. Little hamburger toy. Okay. Oh, that tastes good. Okay. Thrift today. Some fun things. I found the Hanukkah Music Box, a child participation record. Raymond, this is fun. There is a lot. I mean, they're changing the thrift around, they're making it different. They're changing the look and schematics, I guess, of the store. And they're making everything very neat. I kind of liked it before when you had to dig through stuff, but they're making it more like other Goodwills I've been to, where everything is color coordinated and it's just really weird. I don't know, everything's neat. They're even the windows, which everything was just thrown in and you could walk in there and dig through it. Now they have shelves in the windows too, so it's a little bit weird. And I did say take some pictures in there because I was the only person in the thrift store this morning, the only customer in that store. It was so great. And I did take some pictures, which I'll put right here. There was a great Panasonic turntable. There were these beautiful glasses that I thought of Trevor right away as soon as I saw them. Lots of fun things. But the one thing that they didn't have that I need is a potato masher. I need a good heavy-duty potato masher to mash the beans for the bean cakes. I was doing it with a fork. That was a drag. Okay. They didn't have even one, so I'm going to have to keep my eyes open. I found this beautiful Christmas Hymns and Carols 4-record 12-inch 78 set. Look at that. It's so beautiful. It even has all the original packing. You know that cushiony stuff that they used to wrap around them. So everything was in beautiful shape. And, you know, I love my Christmas, collecting Christmas. Love it, love it, love it. I found this weird thing. I love it so much. It's Karma Kitty by JoJo, my fortune-telling furball. It was brand new. It was in its still in its package. And here is the fortune-telling kitty. It's so freaking cute. Look at it. But you have to, like, she doesn't have an on-off. You have to actually reset her. And I don't really have a pin. I don't have anything that'll fit in the reset button, but it's really funny. It's really cute. I should have reset it right before I came on, because it's really weird. I love it. And the screen lights, of course, lights up, and she tells your fortune like a, almost like an eight ball, like a magic eight ball. But it's so cute. I love it.
Let's predict your future. Remember to press the button on my head between each answer. Press the button on my head to start. Name me three. Just at school.
It's so cute, I gotta say. Karma Kitty. Love the name of it. In the dollar store, I found Robot Valentines. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. I love these so much. Robotic Valentines with stickers. Look at that. I love that. It's so cute. Atomic. Little atomic robots. I found something I needed very badly. It was a mid-sized Pyrex measuring cup. I needed this size. I have a huge one and I have a little one. But I needed this size, two cup size. Really, really cool shaped one, too. All right. I found this awesome 70s Pyrex bowl. Look at that. Look at that pattern. And it's nice and deep. Really, really cool. I love this bowl. Very useful size. And the fact that it's very deep is really good. I found a Santa glass. Very cute little Santa glass. And I found an even more special Santa glass. Actually, this is a souvenir glass from North Pole, New York, the home of Santa's Workshop. Isn't that beautiful? And that is North Pole, New York. How fabulous is that? I really love it. It was 99 cents. Fun. Can't remember. Today's tag was yellow. Today's half price was yellow. Of course, every single thing I picked up was not a yellow tag, except for Karma Kitty. So I got her for half price. I should have brought a pin to reset that. So cute. Oh my God. Weird. Okay. I think that's about it, right? I love the stickers from Trish. That was fun. So, it wasn't a bad thrift day at all. Went to the dollar store. Got cans and cans of beans. You can make anything out of beans and they're really good for you. The snow is going to be around for a long time because it's like 21 degrees out today, but even colder with the wind. It's just, ugh, not fun. But what are you gonna do? And we did. We had to stay at work all day yesterday. All day. It's like 3 o'clock. The sun started to come out around the edges, so nobody was thinking anything of it until we left and realized that there is like an inch of ice underneath this stuff. So, whatever. My neighbor across the street shoveled for me. So, my walk, my driveway, they're both pretty good. I put a pet-friendly ice melter on the stairs, because my stairs, when it drips off the awning onto the stairs, there's always ice when it freezes at night. So that's about it. I hope you're having a magical day. I hope you're looking forward to Valentine's Day. It's very soon. I think it's Tuesday, right? Tuesday. I think it's Tuesday. Very nice. I'll be your Valentine. I hope you're having a magical, mystical, musical day. I love you all. I'll talk to you very, very soon. Mm-hmm.